Visit a pig farm, and you will see and smell for yourself one of a pig farmer's biggest headaches is dealing with the mess.
We generate 43 billion gallons of swine manure in the world every year.
Which is not to say all this waste has to go to waste. Civil engineer Ellie Fini sees opportunity in pig manure, like a road stretching out in front of her.
Typically, you see asphalt used on the road, the black, gooey, you know, sticky things on the road. That's made from petroleum. So this material we're making is a new product made out of pig manure, which we have a lot of it in the United States.
Fini says pig waste is particularly rich in oils that are very much like petroleum. Too low grade to make gasoline, but maybe just right for where the rubber meets the road. With support from the National Science Foundation, she and a team at North Carolina Agricultural and Technical State University are making a sticky binder out of pig manure.
And we call it bioadhesive.
This process is only 56 cents per gallon to process. So very low cost, high impact.
Mix it with some rocks and you get asphalt. Nano engineer Daniel Oldham says it's critical this new material is just as durable as the asphalt used on roads now. So they're putting these samples through some rigorous tests.
Imagine a car traffic driving on top of this, putting on a load. We want to know if this thing's going to fall apart when this car comes on top of it, or if it's going to be so hard that when a car goes on top, it'll actually form cracks.
It simulates the truck traffic going back and forth, like 20,000 pass. We tested, is it gonna rot too much, like sagging? We shouldn't rot, and also it shouldn't crack at low temperature.
So far, the tests have been a success. So much so that Fini and partners have set up a company called Bio-Adhesives Alliance.
This one actually passed DOT spec.
Down the road, they hope to see their asphalt everywhere raw materials are abundant.
In Chile, there was a hog farm that was living near a village, and they had so much manure that their manure was spilling over into the people's water supplies. So they're literally drinking the stuff and they were getting sick. China has 10 times the amount of manure we do. So, I mean, if we can take that manure away, you know, and process it and get something valuable out of it, I mean, this could really make a difference.
We think it's scalable and cost-wise it's profitable. Our vision is to help the farmer and help the construction industry, both sides. We see a win-win approach in the solution.
Swine bioadhesives. Before you poo-poo this as a stinky idea, rest assured, the smelly stuff is filtered out during the processing. The farmer can even use the leftovers as fertilizer. The idea smells like a rose to me, figuratively, anyhow. For Science Nation, I'm Miles O'Brien.